Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to stay updated with Knowledge Hut.
Hello and welcome to Knowledge Hut. Project Management Professionals, or PMP, and PRINCE2 are the two most popular certifications in the field of project management. Many professionals working in project management often face the dilemma of choosing the best among the two. Therefore, in this video, we will compare them both to help you know which one of them fits your needs better. So let us begin. Certification bodies. The certification body which offers PMP is the Project Management Institute. PMI is well known throughout the globe. It follows the PMBOK guide. The PMP certification verifies your knowledge of generally accepted best practices and principles of project management. PRINCE2, on the other hand, is offered by AXELOS, which is a joint venture between the Government of the United Kingdom and Captia Limited Company. The PRINCE2 certification is focused on both project and process. Geographies. Both of the certifications are popular in different parts of the world. Additionally, some industries prefer PMP certification, whereas others prefer PRINCE2. PMP certification is more popular in the USA, Canada, Middle East, and Australia. PRINCE2 is recognized more in the UK, Europe, and Australia. In some places like Asia and Africa, both of them are equally popular. Prerequisites. To apply for the Project Management Professional PMP credential, you need to either possess a secondary degree, which means a high school diploma, associate's degree, or global equivalent, with a minimum of 5 years of unique or non-overlapping project management experience, with 7,500 hours in leading and directing projects, and 35 hours of project management education. Or, you need to possess a 4-year degree, bachelor's degree, or global equivalent, and a minimum 3 years of project management experience, with 4,500 hours in leading and directing projects, and 35 hours of project management education. There are no eligibility criteria for the PRINCE2 Foundation Certification Exam. However, basic project management knowledge would be advisable. Exam format. The PMP examination is comprised of 200 multiple choice questions and has to be completed in 4 hours. Of the 200 questions, 25 are considered pre-test questions and do not affect the score. The duration of the exam is 4 hours. A lot of candidates have attested to the sufficiency of time to complete the 200 questions. The PRINCE2 Foundation exam is a multiple-choice-based exam with 60 questions. 33 out of the 60 marks are required to pass, and the duration is 60 minutes. Cost. The PMP certification cost varies between members and non-members. PMI members pay $405 for the computer-based exam, while it is $555 for non-members. Keeping in mind other additional costs, you are expected to spend between $800 and $1,000 to get PMP certified. The cost of PRINCE2 certification includes the exam fee, training fee, and learning materials fee. The cost of the PRINCE2 Foundation exam fee is $365, while the PRINCE2 Practitioner exam fee is $485. However, this varies from one country to another. The training fee for PRINCE2 courses online ranges from $300 to $1,000. The classroom training costs around $1,000. Some courses are bundled with the PRINCE2 Foundation and Practitioner certification exam costs. The bundled training can help you save money for both the PRINCE2 Foundation and Practitioner certification exams. Maintaining the certificate. PMP certification renewal for Project Management Institute members costs $60, while it is $150 for non-members. Renewal is mandated every 3 years from the time you first receive the certification. In the case of PRINCE2 Fundamentals, renewal is not required. The PRINCE2 Practitioner, however, expires after 5 years of your certification. It is renewable by taking the re-registration exam 3 years after you passed the practitioner exam. As a conclusion, we can say that you should choose the certification based on your job prospects and the region you are working in. No matter which certification you select, you would benefit from the skills and knowledge that both of these certifications offer.